Hello guys and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Unity. This episode number 10, already into double figures. Oh my god, already. It's absolutely crazy. Thank you for the support so far. Hit the thumbs up button and let's continue with the main missions. I'm expecting quite a hard mission here, for sure. I'm a little bit nervous. It's been a lot of hiding and stealth killing and stuff, I guess. But yeah, so I think it's going to be quite a difficult one to do. I'm just predicting it. I don't know why. I felt like the last one was quite difficult. I made quite a few mistakes and stuff, but yeah, we're just gonna try and nail this as best we can. I always like to sort of perform the best I can in videos, but I guess it's not always possible. I will make mistakes, so there we go. What can you do? Right, let's climb up this lovely brick wall, which has been absolutely wrecked. It's up here, apparently. Why is it such a difficult position? Just being purposely awkward for me. There we go, done. I've arrived. Oh. Officer pistol. Ooh. Interesting. Okay, let's go. Let's jump straight into it and let's go. So I think he's managed to work out sort of route perhaps. I think perhaps going underground. We could sneak in perhaps. I don't know. But it's 54 guards. What the fuck? Oh god. Right, apparently we need to go down there. I guess we can do that. Is there like a haystack here anywhere? No. I'm blind. I don't think I can see one. Is there a hay there? No, I don't think there is. Otherwise, it would have plummeted downwards. Right, so we're in the circle area. Oh shit! Excuse me. Go down here.
Hold it right there.
Oh shit. Okay. Stab. Be quiet, please. No screaming. So I gotta try and sabotage this. Okay, interact it. No. God damn it. Is there combat nearby? I can't see any combat. Honestly. It might be okay now, actually. To say the least. Right, interact now. There we go. That's one done. So this will give us an extra point as well. Ooh, okay. What is this actually doing? I'm not sure. Oh, crap. We're going to fight, are we? Fair enough. Luckily, we can have combat without having too many problems. Slappy, slappy, slap. Ooh, right through the face. Is there a guy behind us? Not going to see it. For now. So now I'll try and sabotage. There's so many people around here. Right, there's another thing over here we can try and sabotage. What I'm trying to do is try and blend in. Oh. Blend in here? No. We can't blend in here. Blend in here? Yes, I'm just a part of this crowd. Please do not pay attention to me. Please. Might be okay now. Yeah, there we go. Let's go over here and sabotage this quickly. Sabotage! So I'm guessing the steam will be stopped, so something will overheat and potentially blow up, I'm guessing. I'm not sure. Right, then we head over to there. Because it should. Oh, shit. Oh, it's seen me again. I'm the stealthiest guy on the planet, am I? Right, so I've got to try and kill those guys. Guess I can try and do that. Defend the beggars. If we can try and get up here. Try and jump on them. Actually, I might try and use some of my... Oh, shit, okay. Oh, got him. And assassinate. Owned. That's one more guy left. The beggars would have been destroyed, so I've come to save them. I'll be a hero to them. Yes. Well, unfortunately, my game just crashed. I don't know why. It just happened randomly. So to come back to here. For some reason, my beggars are now disappeared. So I've got no help from the beggars now. She's a bit odd, if I'm honest. But I'm going to try and do some air assassinations if I can. Let's go along around here, perhaps. Try and go on this side. Go along this wall. So I guess the green zone is where they're going to come after me, perhaps. I don't know. I'm trying to find the way in. Let's go up here. Up here, maybe. Not sure what to, like, how to go about this, to be honest. Don't know. Alright. There's a couple of guys down here. So I can do an air assassination from up here on that guy, but that's it. Unfortunately, we can't do double ones yet. Which is slightly annoying. Now, perhaps? Oh, shit. Hello. Who saw me? Crap, I think there's some guys behind us. You guys bad as well? No, just, okay. I thought they were bad guys. Completely mixed up. But here we go. There's going to be a lot of combat here. Is there guys can shoot them as well?
tough. Some guys definitely shooting at me. Ooh, crap. Just keep moving, just keep moving. This will be my first like bit of heavy combat, really. So many guys with guns in this game. Wait. Chop him up. Slice. And dice. Ooh. Next slash. Just a couple of guys left up there. I'll try and escape and then try and come back, perhaps. Oh, get out of the way. Excusez-moi. That was not stealthy. That was insults. Right. Perhaps we can try and climb some of that church or something. I don't know. That was messy to say this. I'm trying to go for those air assassinations, which is best idea, to be honest. Oh, that's a rope here. Perfect. A casual rope across the street. Always nice. I guess I can make a, just go through the front entrance. Is that a stupid idea? I'm not sure. Oh crap. Ooh. Oh shit, they saw me. You are kidding me. No. God damn it. Not work. Slice. Dice. Slice your neck off. I got to stand there. Like, shit, what am I going to do? Fair enough. I guess we're just going to... Oh, actually, loot. Perfect. Give me your stuff. Yeah, so far I've screwed up. It's so easy to screw up in this game and like make simple little errors, like perhaps don't see someone or fall off somewhere, or it's just so, oh god, so easy to do. I'm trying to find a way in now. I'm going through the front entrance, but I don't think that's possible. Aha! That could be interesting assassination kills. So let's get up here. Oh, we want double blades, double assassin blades. Why don't we have that yet? Surely you're just giving it at the start. Well, I'll try and do an assassination. Hello! Stab him. Hello. Sweet! Dead. Gone. Right, there's a couple of guys. There's a couple of guys in. Oh, in there. What's that? This could work. Well, I'll try and get our last assassination, I guess. This is a bit of a weird way of going about it, but. Hello! Oh, I got him. Oh, he's gonna get me straight away. Oh no, he's not. Stabbies! Yes. Idiot. Alright, let's try and find a way in there. Aha! Looks like it must be the way in. Let's get down then. Perfect. Right, who's in here? Need to be very, very careful. Oh shit. Gotta go back.
Hey! Get to cover. What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks!
A few hundred? Wow, that's almost like an assassin level, mate. You're doing well. Is he gonna... He's giving up. He's like, okay, that guy's just gonna back off. So, okay, let's see who's down there. I can see 1, 2, 3, I guess. Oh, that's not going down. I'll try and move a bit closer. I've got to try and find him, apparently. Whatever that means. Right, can we get the cover here? Nope. He's gonna come back. Dead bitch. Dead bitch again. Oh yes, I'll be in that. Oh shit, that guy saw me. Hello. Be quiet. Idiot. Right, find. Interact. Is this where he is? Is he hiding down here?
They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
How did they not see me? It's like, okay. Alright. Not sure where I'm going. Just gotta follow this path. Visibility has been reduced. Is that in our favour? I guess so. Okay, let's see what's around here. Nope. Seems pretty clear to me. Where the hell are we going though? Anything in here? Nope. Just gotta find him basically. Okay. Oh, once again, this looks like it could be something. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a guy there as well. Okay. Interesting. Let's try going this way. Is he going to come back? Yeah, he's coming back. Okay. That guy's there. So, what I'm trying to do is try and sneak around that guy here, one that's nearest to us. Try to sneak around the cover. Perhaps do like a cover takedown or something. Want to be seen. I mean, I guess we could just go full in, like, just stab him to death, but it's supposed to be Assassin's, it's supposed to be Assassin's Creed, for Christ's sake. So, let's just go around here, actually. Step. Step. The old bitch. Guess who's behind you? I might loot his body, actually, as well, once he slowly dies. Oh, God. That's a depressing corpse. How's he so flexible? I don't know if you're more flexible when you die. Probably not, if I'm honest. There's one below. A couple below. Oh, this is where we're supposed to be, I think. This looks like it could be so interesting. Wish I could do a double assassin. I'm just going to do it. Just drop down. Actually, let's do like a aim. Oh, yep. Well, that killed him. Assassination. Look at that style. So good. Alright. Got some points for that.
Yummies.
Let me loot your bodies. I'm going to touch your chest and stuff. Whatever that means. Am I around here? Oh, there is. Shit. Down just about a few right here, actually. I was trying to stab this dude quickly. Oh no! This guy—they seem like so helpless as well. Like, they just don't seem like they're there. Like, they have no sort of sense. They don't hear anything either. I mean, being an assassin could not be this easy, surely. So, I'm not sure if they're above or not. You know, like in the next room. If I'm honest. Probably in the next room. Let's try and go across these beams. It looks like I have to go. Oh crap, what happened there? Jesus, that did not look right. Sorry, I just jolted forward. Right. Look how many people are in this. Oh god. Is that him in there? There's someone in there. Oh, look, he's got a hat. That's definitely him.
Reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, oui, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
So is he gonna stay there? Ooh, interesting. So he's not going to move.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Right, so where can we go to... How can we get in there? Go around this way?
With me!
That's what we must do. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, do we come back around? I don't... Oh shit, there's a guy there.
Stay together, men!
Right. Okay, why is there so many guys different here? There's a couple around there. I could just ignore them, to be honest. I don't really see much point in doing combat if I don't need to.
Find the assassin.
Stealthy, stealthy, stealthy. Why is there any guys in here, though? Right. Hmm. Who do I take out first? What I'm trying to do is jump into the middle. Oh, crap, I'm wrong. Right. I'm gonna shoot this guy. What the hell did I miss? What the hell? What a waste. There we go, finally. Got him! Oh, he saw me. Yep. Oh, slice and dice. Dead. Is that it? That's it. Right, I need some more ammo soon. Can we get ammo potentially from these guys? That went a bit wrong, because the arrows just weren't here, and I'm not sure if my aim was a bit off. I guess then it was. But lesson learned. Be a little bit more accurate. These arrows need perfect. Oh no. You don't get much useful stuff from these guys. Oh shit. One second. Are they coming? Coming for me? Perhaps? It's safe to run down here though.
Maybe.
Hello? Oh shit, it's him. No!
He's through there!
Who said what?
Embarrassing.
Just run away. Little scared girl. Right. Aha, up here. So we'll assassinate him. Right, so we're here. So assassinate, isn't he over there? Am I just... I don't think that's actually him there now. I think he may have moved, which is weird. Right, I'm going to do now is try and take this guy out. Quickly if we can. Oh, this guy there. Stab. Good night, sweetheart. Alright, let's have a quick look at the view again. That's just no one's there now. Okay, interesting. There's a guy here. I'm shit, what the fuck? Who saw me then? Hello? Stabbies! Oh, someone definitely saw me. I keep moving though. Who saw me? I don't know who saw me. Also, I've got to try and do some kills with my blade, but I don't have any ammo for it. Great. Where do I go next? Let's go around this way quickly. Perhaps. Oh, someone see me? Who saw me then? I'm so confused right now. How are people seeing me? I don't even know where they are. There's a whole bunch of guys around here. Oh, there's a ladder here. That could be useful. Good. I like the ladder. Probably a little bit predictable, so it may go wrong. Alright, we're here. Ooh, this is interesting. There's a guy there, okay. Shit. Crap. Dead. That was a bit of an awkward animation. Why'd you see me? Shit. Oh, he got me. Got me. That's not good. He shoot me up once more. I'm screwed. That's exactly where I am. Someone has to just keep moving. Oh, did you get him? Get him quickly. Go. Yes, finish him off. Oh god, that was tricky. Good. Right, he'll let myself back up. That's an enemy. He's still alive, though. Dead. Yes. Oh my god.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
Oh, who the hell is this Grandmaster? I'm not happy about that. So we're trying to escape the area. I need to go quickly. Let's go. Go. I don't know where to go. Go through here, perhaps. Run around. Where can we get out of here? Go on like this. I'm going to like picklock it. Okay. How hard is it? It's not too bad. Done. Oh, yes. I think this door just goes back outside again. So sure, is that actually that useful? Oh, she looked. I could loot his body. Crap. Would he have anything good on him? Probably not, to be honest. There's definitely some people down there. They're like full on alert. So the exit is over there. Go down here, perhaps. Try and jump on some of these platforms. Could work. Not sure what I'm gonna do with this though. So the guy there, I can count only two, so it's not too bad. So I've assassinated him quickly. Let's go, let's do it. Try and take him out nice and quick. Idiot! Slice! Boom! Oh, right through the neck. Oh, nasty. Escape is here. You good? No, but still, I'll keep going.
Bastard could be right under our noses.
If he could be. Oh, this is why the smog is here. Assassin him.
We're no patriot.
Slash him. Yes. Slash his neck off. Right, let's get some. It's really like smoky in here, isn't it? So my exit is over there. Can I go up? I'm gonna go around the sewers. As far as I know. Completely wrong. Okay, so I'm just going around assassinating all of them. Right, I'll try and get upwards if I can. Do that? Yeah, I can. Sweet. Keep moving. Speed is key. Speed is always key. Go. Squeeze. Yes. Oh, nice. Very nice. One exit. So it's killed him, but now there's this grand master figure, which we don't really know much about. Apologies again, I should have done a better job, I think. I think I've done okay, but yeah, that last bit was a little bit messy. Not too bad though. Chickens.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, we must have a roi des tubes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at la cour des miracles,
you used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Le Halle.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
That was a bit awkward. I did all the challenges, which is slightly annoying. I got the office pistol, the officer's pistol, which is awesome. I like it. So we should have a few more points to spend, actually. Customization. We have 6. Sweet. Awesome. What do I fancy going with? I can't do any of this. I can do that one, but I'm too keen on that, to be honest. Range stuff, right? So we should have some new stuff unlocked for this, surely. What was this? Could get that. Stun grenades. Do I fancy that? I don't know. Can't decide. I'm so like, I don't know. I should be a little bit more like, yes, I want this. Co-op, not useful at this stage. Camouflage would be nice. Health. Did I upgrade my health? Fixed skin. That could be. I might do that one actually. Let's do that. Bit of fixed skin is always nice. Let's do stun grenades. Perfect, done. Got 2 more left. Alright, so let's go with gear loadout. Equipment. I've got a fair amount of monies. Chest. That's what we have at the moment, which is not too bad. So we could do that one. Should I upgrade it? Why not? Let's upgrade. Upgraded. Awesome. Right, so let's go with forearm. Have we done anything? We haven't actually done anything with forearm yet. Which could be interesting. Fairly interesting. Which one do we like? I'm trying to look at the look of it as well. That looks quite nice. That looks horrible. Looks a bit too beefy. Makes any sense. Quite this one here. We could do that one. So it's got a good little bit of melee combat, a little bit of stealth as well. I bought it. All my francs have gone.
No.
Also, going to upgrade it as well. So I've got a fair amount of points for that. Yay! Well, I'm actually upgrade the head actually, because this improves the eagle vision by 20%, health by 2, and also I think this seems like a good upgrade. I think, yeah, I'm gonna go for that. Can we upgrade it again? How much does it cost to upgrade it again? If we can even do that, I'm not sure. I don't think we can. Okay. Actually, I think we. No, I don't think we can. I just noticed that. So every piece of equipment has like a diamond about it as well. So I'm guessing the very last one has like five. Oh my god. Look. Oh my god. The difference. Look at the stealth on that baby. Stealth just goes massively up. I need that in my life. Really badly. I need to start saving, don't I? We can upgrade the legs. So the running noise is better. I'm also get a little bit of HP as well. Let's go for that. So yeah, a few decent upgrades. Not too bad. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Assassin's Creed Unity. Hit the thumbs up button as always. You guys are amazing. And I will see you later. Bye-bye.